Are you feeling as though your life has been accelerating since 2020, with old patterns and cycles coming up for review? The sun's 11-year waxing and waning cycles could be the answer. The sun is the star at the center of our solar system, and every living being has an affinity with its energy waves. As energy beings, a part of the cosmic whole, we sense the sun's nuances on both physical and non-physical levels. In spiritual terms, the sun's cycles are closely tied to our ascension process, our journey to grow in self-knowing, and as we grow in consciousness, the solar cycles play a pivotal role. Solar cycles were first studied in the late 1700s and were observed to have a pattern of waxing and waning over an 11-year period. Each cycle lasts for about 11 years and includes a period of maximum activity before waning to a minimum. The 25th solar cycle began in December 2019, and this cycle is predicted to peak in 2024, with significant variations in the number of sunspots and solar flares. During the solar maximum, the magnetic field of the sun flips, and there's a pole shift that takes place. After two cycles of these flips, the sun returns to its original state. This cycle is called the Hale cycle. In late 2019, the sun moved from a masculine wave to a feminine wave, and we now have an 11-year period where a feminine energy wave is infiltrating our solar system. As the sun's field reverses, it sends energetic ripples out into the solar system, affecting every planetary body, including Earth. During the field reversal, Earth sees an increase in space weather as we become more susceptible to solar storms and the increasing wave of higher consciousness that heightened solar activity always brings. The year 2024 features heavily in what will be a pivotal year for the elevation of consciousness and the next phase of humanity's opportunity to work together and ascend or to further separate and create an ever-deepening divide. Understanding the significance of solar cycles, especially in relation to our consciousness, can help us navigate our personal journey through life with more clarity and insight. While the 11-year solar cycles have been studied for centuries, their direct impact on human consciousness is a relatively new area of exploration. As our planet becomes more and more interconnected, it is becoming increasingly clear that the cycles of the sun have a direct impact on human behavior, health, and well-being. From influencing the weather to affecting our moods and emotions, the sun's energy plays a significant role in our lives. The 11-year solar cycles can be seen as an opportunity for us to become more self-aware, to understand the patterns in our lives, and to embrace change as a natural part of our spiritual evolution. By aligning ourselves with the cycles of the sun, we can work with the natural rhythms of the universe to create a more harmonious and fulfilling life. Many experts believe that 2024 will be a pivotal year for human consciousness. With the sun's energy at its peak, we will have the opportunity to tap into a higher level of consciousness, to connect with our true selves, and to elevate our spiritual awareness. If solar cycle 25 does peak in 2024, it will coincide with numerous significant events that will have an effect on the collective consciousness of the world during that year. The total solar eclipse that will occur on April 8th will be the most significant of the five eclipses that will occur in 2024. Within the last 7 years, there will be a total solar eclipse that will traverse the mainland of North America for the third time. A good number of astrologers have already speculated that the year 2024 will herald the beginning of the post-COVID age of light. When January 2024 rolls around, Pluto will begin its trek through the astrological sign of Aquarius, which will last for the next 20 years. This is important for all of us, and it will usher in a time of unmatched progress in the fields of science and technology over the next 20 years, as information that has been kept secret will finally be brought into the open. This is also a time of great challenge. With the world facing many complex issues, from climate change to political instability, there is a risk that humanity could become more divided than ever before. As we move towards 2024, it is essential that we work together to create a more positive and sustainable future. Consciousness is a powerful force that can be harnessed to create positive change in the world. By raising our own level of consciousness, we can become more attuned to the needs of others, more compassionate, and more committed to creating a better world. The solar cycles provide us with a unique opportunity to tap into this consciousness, to connect with the energy of the sun, and to elevate our spiritual awareness. By embracing the natural rhythms of the universe, we can work towards creating a more harmonious and sustainable future for ourselves and for future generations. The 11-year solar cycles provide us with a unique opportunity to explore the connections between our consciousness and the natural rhythms of the universe. As we move towards the solar maximum of cycle 25, we are entering a time of great potential and great challenge. By embracing the natural rhythms of the universe, whether through meditation, spiritual practices, or simply by embracing change and the unknown, we can tap into the energy of the sun and work towards a more positive and sustainable future. You are about to face a transformation, and as a result of this transformation, you will begin to develop a higher consciousness, and you will also begin to observe the effects of this transformation. These things that are currently being revealed on this planet are the true litmus test for determining whether or not someone is a light worker. Have you been studying for this test, or did it sneak up on you and include you in the process? Were you caught up in doing the right thing or the wrong thing, and then you immediately moved to the fury that it gave you? Dear ones, the moment has come for you to begin performing the actions that only light workers are capable of taking at this point. The greater the number of light workers who are able to accomplish this, the more quickly the collective awareness of this planet will advance to the point when you won't need to practice the tests in this manner any longer. Listen carefully, there will always be a difference of opinion between what you think and what someone else does regarding what you both believe. Your perception and their perception will almost always differ in some way, and this is inevitable. That's just the way people are. The test will depend on how you handle the situation. At that point, one's level of skill begins to become apparent. You are going to wake up one day, after some period of time has passed, and you are going to understand how insignificant and trivial the topics that caused the disagreements were. After a certain amount of time has passed, the circumstances that created rage will no longer be present. The important question is this one: did your responses to everything bring about a victory in terms of love and light? Thank you for tuning in and exploring the depths of our collective enlightenment with me. I hope our time together has brought you closer to discovering the profound potential within you. If you're thirsty for more insightful information on the topic we just discussed, head to the first comment and click on the link there. You'll find a treasure trove of knowledge on my blog website, DNA Awakening. Remember, the power to unlock your full potential lies within you, and the journey to self-discovery is a lifelong pursuit. So take that next step and discover what's possible. I'll see you soon for our next enlightening video.